Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the new class, Chapter 10, Play with Patterns. Chapter 10 we are going to start today. Very easy chapter, very interesting. So easily we can finish off the chapter in one day. Today we are going to complete the chapter. Very easy, very interesting. I hope you all have given your SA1 examination well. Still one or two absentees are there. Inform them to complete the exam. I hope the exam was interesting, and I wish that you will get good marks in that examination. Soon you will get your progress cards. Coming to this topic, play with patterns. Play with patterns. Look at this PPT. Chapter 10, play with patterns. Okay, what is this? Patterns are all around us. Patterns will be all around us. Pattern is usually a decorated design. It is decorated design. Pattern is a series of or sequence that repeats. Pattern is a series or sequence that repeats. And pattern is always follows a special rule. It always follows a definite rule. Pattern is a set of shapes, set of numbers or letters repeating in a specific manner. Numbers, for example, if you take even numbers, 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. What are the next numbers? It is 2, it is 4, it is 6, it is 8. Next, what you will get? Easily you can identify, because there are even numbers. 2-2 gap is there, 2-2 gap. So next will be 10, 12, 14. So easily you can identify what the next number will be. Because pattern means the numbers which follows a special rule, a special order. For example, this is one pattern. Next is this. Design. Next is this. Next coming like this. Then what are the next? What you are going to get next? Arrow mark upside down. Up, down. Next will be up, down, up. Like this, you can easily guess. Pattern means a special order. Easily you can identify. Just concentration. Look at the numbers. Look at the design. Look at the pattern. How they are. Because it is always follows a special rule. Easily you can identify the design. How the numbers will be. So easily you can guess what the next number is going to come. So pattern may be in a picture. Pattern is a shape of pattern in a number pattern. Okay. So these are definition. Pattern means patterns are all around of us. Pattern is usually a decorative design. Pattern is a series of or sequence that repeats. It follows a definite rule. Don't write this. This introduction. A pattern is a set of shapes or numbers, letters repeating in a specific design. Examples are given here. Look at some examples here. This you can write in the classroom. Okay. Some patterns are given here. Try to identify what is the next pattern. Square. First one circle. Then square. Circle. Square. Circle. Next. Next will be square. So the next here you will get. Here you will get square. Okay, that's the answer. Here you will get square. So circle, square, circle, square, circle. Next will be square. Easily you can identify the shape. Got it? This you can copy in the notebook, class book. Thank you. Next pattern. One star is here. Two stars. Three stars. One star, two stars, three stars. Next it will be four stars. Next it will be four stars. Next will be four stars. It will be four stars. So these are the design patterns. Design patterns. Look at the first pattern. 1, 3, 5. What are the next two numbers? You have to guess. You have to guess. Rule. This is the rule. I have mentioned rule for you. This is the rule for your reference. One, three, five. Here, two added to get this number. Two added to get this number. You can see the difference. Difference of numbers. Two increase. Two increase. So next will be two increase. Seven. Next two increase. Nine. So when numbers are given, always you have to look into this. Difference. What gap is maintained? What is the gap they are maintaining? These questions you have to write. You have to write in your class notebook.
So today is maths exam or not?
Huh?
Today is maths exam or not?
Why today maths exam?
Exam is over.
Sure, answer is over. 10:30 in answer.
Maths exam last week itself is over.
Sir, the answer is 10 and 13.
Okay, fine. Who is asking maths exam? Why maths exam today? Maths exam last Tuesday over, no?
Yes, sir,
maths exam over.
Next, 2, 5, 8. What are the next two numbers?
10:13 is the answer.
10:13.
10:13
is the answer.
Here plus 3.
10:13 is the answer. 10:13 is the answer.
What? 11. 10+3.
42 double 42. Yeah, okay. An exam is soon.
Look at this. Circle, cylinder. Circle, cylinder. Circle. Next will be cylinder. You have to write this all in your class book. Mr. Dhanush, you're not supposed to eat during the class time. So, circle, cylinder, circle, then cylinder. Here, circle and half moon, semicircle type. One circle, one. Semicircle. Then two circles, two semicirclers. Then it will be next three circles. Then three semicircles. That will be the next step. Try some questions.
Sir, we can't see the screen.
You can't see the screen.
Yes, sir.
No.
We could see the. We could see the board.
Oh, you are
yes, sir.
Can you see the board?
Ah, yes, sir.
No.
Sir, we can see the board
on the class because of
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm done.
What happened?
Sir.
I'm finished.
Sir, I have joined now because of many problems.
Don't jump. One by one, you can ask. Don't jump.
Sir, mine is done, sir.
Sir, what do we have to do, sir?
Sir.
Don't shout. Give the answer in the chat box. Don't shout. That disturb the class.
Himani, sir, PDF pampistar. What's up?
What about the answers for this? The numbers which comes in 5 table. This is 5 table numbers.
20, 25, 30.
So the class time is overing, sir.
From someone's house, TV sound is coming, sir.
Sound, sir. Garden sounds.
300, 400.
Sir, mine is done, sir.
Sir, mine is done, sir.
Sir, mine is done, sir.
Who is that? You should have minimum common sense, students. Ask your parents not to switch on the TV. Your class is going on. It is not a joke. Your parents must think about you. How they can switch on the TV and leave you? Now I am forced to mute all of you. Look at the first question. Observe the number pattern and fill in the blanks. What are the next two numbers? Look at the gap. The gap is 9 added. So next will be 45 and 54. This is a Google form. Later I will share you, but before that we will do this. What are the next two numbers? So 100 gap is there. So next will be 909 plus 100 increase. 700, 800, then 900, then 1000. This plus 100, don't write like this. Plus 100 is the hint. If you add 100, you are getting next number. Add 100, you will get that number. Keep on adding 100, we'll do that. Look at this. Three o'clock, 3:30, 4 o'clock, 4:30. So 30 minutes extra. 5 o'clock, 5. Maintain silence, don't make noise.
Sir, class time is over, sir.
What, sir?
What happened?
No, silver.
Class time is over, sir.
Silver, 15 minutes is there.
20 minutes is there.
Class timings, it is not your headache. Next. 009, then 109, 209. So 100 gap is there. 309, 409, 509, like that. Thank you. Now this is a different pattern. AAB, BBC, CCD. Here two variety of patterns are mixed. AA, BB, CC. So next will be BB and EE, yeah, yeah, like that we get. This one pattern. Another pattern is here B is there. B. Then next alphabet ABC is already got. After B C is there. C. Then D. Then E. Then F. Then G. So two patterns. Two patterns are there. Two patterns mixed in one person. Two patterns mixed in one person. So be careful. Okay, don't be more confident. A one pattern, B another pattern. First two letters one pattern, next letter is one pattern. Like that. Next question is easy that you can try from leading people. This is different pattern. Next is easy. AA, BD, CC. Then it will be DD, EE. That you can do easily.
Our time is over.
Why you are worried about the timings, man? Concentrate on the class. What is the time? It is 9:34. My class up to 9:45. Don't worry about your class. Timings are not your business. Unless you're disturbing my class. Next. Observe the pattern.
Sir, 560,
560,
460,
460, 460, 460, 460, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560,
560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560,
560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560,
560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560, 560,
Don't shout, don't make noise.
Can you send PDF?
I will mute all of you. Because you people are always making noise here. Now, mute. I told you not to make noise. You can answer you got in the chat box. Raise your hand in the chat box. Don't disturb my class. 30, then 2 less, then 2 less, then 2 less, then 2 less. These are what numbers? Z. Y, X, alphabetic order in reverse order, Z, Y, X, then it will be W, W, X, Y, Z, alphabetic order, then it will be V, what is alphabetic order, U, V, alphabetic order, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, so Z, then Y, then X, then W, V, like that, if next number was there, it will be 20U. Numbers are 2 degrees and alphabets are one going reverse order. Alphabets are going one reverse order, numbers are decreased by. That was a special sequence there. Next, complete the picture. One circle is ABC. One circle is DEF. ABC, DEF. GHI. So all alphabets in order three. A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. Alphabetics are taken one by one. Three like this. It is a continuous order. It is the continuous order of alphabets. What is the next one? Z, 27Y, 26X. So 28, 1 less, 27, 26, then it will be 25 and 28. Alphabets also reverse order.
27, Z, Y, X, W, V.
Alphabets reverse order. Reverse one alphabets. Alphabets are reverse order. What about this?
Sir, I have no sir.
Sir,
564, sir.
Lohit, don't sleep in the class. Lohit, why you are sleeping in the class?
Not looking sir, hectic.
409 509 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 609 This Google form I will share you. See here, some alphabets are there. This is also new pattern, very interesting pattern. Alphabet A means 1, B means 2, C means 3, like this. There is a message here. 7, 7 means G. 15, 15 means O. One more 15 means O. Next, 4 is there. 4 means D. So G O O D, good. So like this. If you go for the remaining, it will be Yam. 30 means young. So the message will be good morning. So for each number, identify the alphabet, then you will get the message. All these are now alphabets. Numbers are there. Good students, G. G means 7. So this you have done the puzzles, very interesting. So I will share this, you can do this. If you are not getting, we will discuss in the next class. Patterns is very easy and very interesting. Okay. So very easy, this I will share. You can easily do this. So this is very interesting chapter. Easily you can do this. Very interesting. You will enjoy doing this. I will share the worksheet and if possible Google form also. Please complete it. Write all the questions and answers in a notebook and send the notebook of the screenshot of the notebook to my mail so that notebook correction will be done and marks will be given. Okay? Okay. So we will wind up the class today.